If I were to say it in a tweet, this project is the creation of a platform by allowing us to validate a pipeline of biomarkers in a unique setting and with unique tools. The aim of this project is to validate as many biomarkers as possible in cancer, mainly in cancer, so we can fuel the clinical research in our center by validating data that can be used in future clinical trials. The people we want to target with this project is both the biomedical community in the public service, like in biomedical centers like ours, but also the pharma companies and all the private companies that want to validate their biomarkers for future clinical trials or clinical research. This project is unique because this campus is unique. So we have like four areas of work in this project. The first and the obvious one, of course, is to take advantage of the unique NGS or sequencing facilities we have in the campus and all the immunohistochemistry that we can do. But what is unique here is that we have an excellent animal facility with comparative pathology. So we have pathologists able to analyze murine tissues, because mice are, you know, the main animal model in cancer. Plus, we have a histology service that allows us to process all the samples in an exquisite and a great way. Plus, we have a great biobank. So since we at the hospital are a reference center for many rare diseases and common diseases as well, we have a unique set of human sample collections of every kind of cancers that can be useful for our platform.